Wilkes-Barre Township police are searching for three suspects they say assaulted a handicapped senior citizen and a bystander in Luzerne County. The suspects allegedly attacked the senior citizen in the Walmart parking lot before the bystander tried to intervene and also got attacked. The suspects then took off in a gray Nissan Pathfinder. Anyone who may recognize these people is asked to contact Wilkes-Barre Township police.